What is up, YouTube and Twitch? I am DoomGames, welcome back to another video. Now, in this video, we are going to be playing, what's this game called? Yeah, it's Block Story. It's a really good game. All I did was complete the stupid tutorial. So now all I'm going to do is go out and try and build a house. So now I'm going to craft a crafting table. Crafting table now. This is basically Minecraft in a nutshell. No, I want to place this. Pow! Right. So now we can if this is just like Minecraft, we can craft an axe. I don't know how to craft an axe. How do you craft an axe? What? Can't even craft an axe. What a pickaxe. Okay, what can you craft? Well, so you can't craft an axe. That's just great. Maybe you can like do cobblestone ones. Okay, so let me see if I can make a cobblestone pickaxe. Boom. 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 Usually you can't mine cobblestone without an axe. So if this lets you get cobblestone, I'm gonna be wow. Yes! I got some cobblestone! How do I get rid of this? I'm gonna place that here. So I'm gonna come back for it. I'm waiting. Now what is this? I don't even know what it is. Okay. Alright, let's put my stone here. I can't believe you can mine cobblestone with your bare hand in this game. That's so good. That's gonna be so useful. So, jump! Jump! Alright, so boom, come on, boom. I can jump two blocks high, so that's so good. Let's place our crafting table now. Boom. Now we should be able to craft it. Finally, we have the pickaxe. Now we need to get more cobble. We need five. Yeah, we need five. Perfect. Alright, now we can just jump out the hole like that because we're a boss. Oh, there's something over there. This is like a better version of Minecraft. This has got everything you would want out of Minecraft. I need to make more sticks in it. I think I'm going to do a whole series on this. The heck? How do we make a... Yeah, so that's a... How do you make him? Oh, that's how you make it. Now, you need to use these sticks to make more of them. Then we go on and break our bow. Just then we got sword. You can move that over there, and then that over there, and then we can put a saw here, and then I'm gonna dig this up with my like a boss axe. And now I'm just gonna chop down some trees. So we can build a house. I'll be back in a minute, guys. Okay, and that. My brother was just asking me something. Oh! There's... Is it plain dead? I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to finish it off. Finish it off! We killed something! Speaking of killing something, we've got a hunger bar that we need to fill up. Alright. I'm gonna get all this wood and I'm gonna put it in here. Wood. That much wood is so bad. Usually normal Minecraft you'd have more by now. Alright, we need a lot more wood. Could you imagine this was a diamond mountain? How good would that be? Oh my god, it's a diamond mountain! The game is gonna be so easy. But then what would be the point of having diamonds? Because they wouldn't be that rare. Everyone would have diamond armor. I'm ready. Diamonds. I have diamonds. I love this game. It's free and it's on your phone. So you can play it on anywhere. You go to school, turn on your phone, you play some Bloody World. And I love how the tree goes in the ground like it would in real life. The hell? This is our tree! If I punch this one block in the face, or if I just go and then jump out like a boss. Alright, now let's craft some more wood. So hard, I wish you could not auto-place across. Right, we need to start building our house soon. It's a wizard. It's Mr. Wizard, I'm following. Let's do this. Shut up! He's running away! Kill the wizard! Shut up! He disappeared. He disappeared! He's a monster. Ah! Run, run. He has magic powers. He has mystical powers. He has mystical powers beyond our dreams. Alright. I see. You get some more tree wood. You died. How did I die? I love how you don't lose all your stuff. That's done. Oh, because we must have not ate for ages. That. We just need a little bit more wood, then we can build a small house. I'm not going too deep. Oh, of course, too deep then. One, two. Jump out! Yeah, that's fast. Jump! Alright, this. Let's build a house right here. This isn't realistic Minecraft. It's more realistic than the other Minecraft. And hopefully the wood starts more than 64. Oh, 69 amount of wood. My favorite number. Let's see how much the wood starts up. mystical wizard. Oh, he's back. Run. Run. It's magic wizard. Evil magic wizard. That's what this video is probably going to be called. The evil magic wizard. He killed them all. Not even streaming yet, this is just a video. Well, it is so good now. I don't know yet. So, I'm gonna count how much we need. 4, 8, 12, 16. I need 60 wood that I'm not gonna use for light the thing. You guys, I'll see why in a minute. It's gonna look so beautiful. Like when your mama makes that. When your mama makes that your favourite meal and you're like, Mama, how do you make such a good meal? And she just comes and goes, I use my blood. And then you're like, Mama, why are you so crazy? And then your mama's like, you don't call me your mother that. Maybe it's only me. Alright, so. 7. We need 16, 8, 9, Jesus, 11 minutes already, 10, 11, and I'm going to start building on the house and then I'm going to go away, 13, 14, 16. No, we got one more than we should. 90 wood. And there's 60 wood. Oh. No! Our axe broke! No, our axe broke! I'm gonna pick all that wood up. We're gonna build our house over here. Our hunger bars are going down really quick. Alright, this is where my house is gonna be. So you wanna go four up. 1, 2, 3, 4. What is this? Whoa! I have magical powers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm gonna go, yeah, 5 will do. It's not gonna be an awfully big one. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The reason I'm leaving that. Yeah, I'm not leaving that actually. Damn you, mother wood! Why does it take so long with your fists to break wood? So you can see how the house is gonna go when I leave it. That's only 4, so 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then it's 1, 2. Then I'm gonna go across. Damn you! Oh, fix that in a minute. 1. Damn tree! you. Alright, so you can see how the house is gonna go. So next time you come back, I can finish off the house. But till then, DG, have a great, wonderful day. And as always, DG, stay fresh. Peace out, guys.